Alright peeps, it's your girl Kim with the Hype 411. Oh, Cartel went back to court this week, and with no change, but of course, a new court date. After a witness failed to appear in court, the murder trial related to the July 2011 murder of St. Catherine businessman Barrington Bossy Burton was adjourned to June 10th. The trial was first adjourned in February after the prosecution told the court that the main witness in the case was being uncooperative. The prosecution says it intends to take some steps to have the trial take place with or without the witness, and to have the statement of the witness entered into evidence if necessary. The dancehall DJ has been in custody despite a $3 million bail, and he's facing another murder charge in the August 2011 death of Clive Lizard Williams. Maybe June 10th will see some changes for the self-proclaimed world boss. What do you think? Tell us on Facebook, Twitter, and BBM. Jimmy Cliff has been very busy this year, and he shows no sign of slowing down with the upcoming release of an acoustic set from a radio show he recorded last June. The album, dubbed the KCRW Session, was recorded during Cliff's visit to a Los Angeles public radio station for an acoustic performance of 9 songs. The album is scheduled for a June 25th release by Universal Music Enterprise, and it will include songs like Wonderful World, Beautiful People, and You Can Get It If You Really Want. Of course, Many Rivers to Cross and I Can See Clearly Now are also included. In addition to singing, Cliff also plays the guitar on the songs and explains that the session was loved by those who heard it, and he's 100% sure that all his fans will love it too. Be sure to keep on the lookout for more information on the compilation. DeMarco is currently enjoying a career upsurge in various parts of the world, and this summer he's excited to return to Africa to visit and perform for his fans there. The entertainer has been confirmed for 4 shows on the continent, which will see him invading Kenya, Zimbabwe, Tanzania, and Guinea next month. The trip will mark his second time visiting the motherland, following his first visit last August to Ghana and Uganda. During his previous stint, DeMarco did a number of media interviews, some charity work, and of course performed at concerts that pulled a combined audience of more than 50,000 patrons. Before this summer's African trip, DeMarco will also be breaking new ground in the United Arab Emirates, performing for the first time in the capital city of Dubai. Other confirmed bookings across the globe include some stops in Bahamas, Bermuda, the USA, and Canada. While he's touring and performing for his fans, his music continues to get attention on the local airwaves. Okay, Hype peeps, I'm your girl Kim, and that's the Hype 411.